Tea in Harbor, Freedom in Making. The Boston Tea Party, a pivotal event in American history, unfolded on December 16, 1773, in Boston Harbor. American colonists, disguised as Native Americans, boarded British ships and dumped a cargo of tea into the harbor. This act of civil disobedience was a protest against British taxation without representation. It heightened tensions between the American colonies and Britain, eventually leading to the American Revolution and the birth of the United States.